Welcome back to Chanakya Multilevel Academy. So now we are going to part 7, mirror image in mental ability. Okay, this is a question paper 2020. So let me solve all the questions. I will read the question now. The question 1, 2, 3, 4. There is a question figure on the left side, and as usual, 4 answer figure marked A, B, C, D are given the right side. Okay. Select the answer figure which is exactly in the mirror image of the question figure when the mirror is held on XY. XY is the mirror. If we keep the mirror here, how it will looks? That will be the answer. We have to select that answer. Okay. Indicate your answer by darken the circle. No, I am at it as usual. So let me start how the question. So question number 1, there is some picture is there in here. X one circle is there under 3 cross line. Equal to, looks like C. So if you keep the mirror here, so while practicing at home, you keep one small mirror with you and you will be know how to solve this one, but in examination not allowed any mirror. So once we start practicing, it will become easy. So in question number 1, so if you see the mirror, that all figures become opposite direction. Okay, X will be comes this side and this circle and C, everything is completely opposite. Look at the answer. So this is not similar because the C is similar to the same C. It should be inverted. So here X is there, circle is also there, but inside the circle the line is straight instead of cross line. This is also not the answer. Here the circle is there, but there is no line, so this also rejected. So this is quite similar to question figure. So D is the answer. Okay, so very simple. When you practice with the mirror, it will become easy. Okay, go to the second question. Here one arrow mark, 2 arrow marks are there. One is shaded and one is without shading. So if you keep the mirror, it's quite opposite. The arrow comes like this and this arrow opposite direction. If you go to A, is it correctly matching with the mirror? So this arrow is there, this arrow is also there. This suits to question. So let me see another 3. So here there is no arrow mark, both are circle, and here, so opposite side, arrow mark should be there, no? This instead of arrow mark, it's opposite direction. So here also, sure, arrow mark not shaded. So that is why answer is A. Okay, come to question number 3. Here one circle is there, minus, plus, divided by, and into symbols are there. So if you see the mirror, these two cannot change, only plus and into will be inverted. So similar, this into is the same position, this is not the answer. So here plus and into inverted, and but divided by is gone to top side, this also not source. Here in the C, minus and divided by C symbols are same position, plus and into inverted, that's why this is the answer. In D, into and plus in the same position, that's not the answer. So come to question number 4. Here some letters are there, I, N, K, ink. If you see the mirror, it all should be seen opposite side. The K should be first letter comes, the last letter comes to first, no? So you just observe which one K is there. In these 3 pictures, K came first, but in this figure, directly we can reject this one. So after K, N, in the reverse position. So N reverse position, here is there, and after I. So we can select this one as the answer. In this figure, K is okay, but N is as usual, there is no changes as the question figure. That's why we will reject that one. And that fourth one, K is opposite, but in the mirror, instead of N, so I is observed. So like this, you have to answer for this mirror image questions. Okay, my dear children, it's a very easy, but you practice with the mirror at home, not in the examination hall. Okay, I hope you all understood. Thank you very much.